Hello everyone, welcome back to the Hegde Stock channel. Today I will teach the technical analysis of stock market. If you want to learn the technical analysis of stock market, you need to learn the types of candlestick pattern. Major 5 types of candlestick pattern. First one is for hammer, second one is for hanging man, third one is for marubozu, fourth one is for engulfing, and fifth one is for doji. Today I will teach the hammer candlestick pattern. Hammer is a bullish line if it occurs after significant of downtrend. It means after complete the downtrend, hammer will be created. It means signal for upward trend. Now how to identify the hammer candlestick pattern? A hammer is a small real body and long shadow. In the picture I have drawn the hammer candlestick pattern. You can just refer that. Lower shadow at least twice of the real body and there should not be a upper shadow. The hammer candlestick reflect the seller came into the market during the period, but by the close selling pressure has been reduced and buyer had pushed the price to the back near to the open. The color of the body, it can vary, but green hammer indicate stronger than the red hammer. Now I will show the live example. Now I am in Bank Nifty chart. In previous video I have showed you how to set up the Bank Nifty chart. So in description also I will provide the link. You can go and refer that. Now I will show the hammer candlestick. If you see here, this is for perfect hammer candle. Before creating the hammer, so market is downward trend. So once you create the hammer, this is for signal for upward trend. You need to wait for the confirmation. So next candle is breakout the hammer candlestick. So you can go ahead and trade. Breakout the hammer candle. So you can trade it here 29,670 and ended with 30,153. Almost 500 point. In 500 point, you can easily book the profit. I will show one more example. If you see here, this is also hammer candlestick. Once you create the hammer candle, so you need to wait for the confirmation. This is very important. If not break out the next candle, so you no need to trade. You need to avoid the trade. So I will show one more example. See, if you see here, so this is for perfect hammer candlestick. So before creating the hammer, so market in downward trend, so the condition is satisfied. So once you create the hammer, you need to take the confirmation. So this candle is breakout the next candle. If you have traded here 32,250 and ended with 32,420, so almost 200 point. In 200 point you can easily book the profit. In this strategy there is no loss. If you have any doubt, please put the comment in comment box. I will help you on that. If you have learned something, please share and subscribe our channel for more video. Thank you for watching. Have a safe trading.